little bit tentative in that first, but I like the aggressiveness he's showing here now.
McDermott with a steal. 55 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Butler kicks to Rose. Back to Butler. And again, Chicago. No good. Livingston kicks to Freak. Fires the three. They get it back. Azili buries it. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
They have got to put a body on him, because otherwise, with his agility and athleticism, they're not going to be able to contain him on the offensive glass.
And it's Rose penetrating. Gibson.
Oh!
Man, he slams it home and gets a little camera time on the backside of him.
He spent a while up there on the rim.
And I like the fact that the ref's going to give him a little bit of leeway there and a lot more than they used to.
Oh, that was a great angle we just saw, courtesy of Kia. And stolen by Freak. He nails it, and we're tied up.
Oh, that's the shot of the game.
Well, he was fearless enough to get it up and down, and it paid off for him.